Oh shit! Holy motherfucking god!
Yeah! Yeah!
Bethesda Game Studios presents Robin Hood Men in Tights 2!
This is how you don't play for
The Elder Scrolls 5! Skyrim!
Ah, she's naked now. I'll turn her over to your tits. Oh, God. Ah, no. No. I'm just kidding. I just wanted some fried chicken, you son of a bitch. Come on, man. I was joking. Well, killed by a woman. How ironic. Oh, well. All because I wanted some fried chicken. What the fuck? Oh, God, spike trap. You asshole. What? It fucking hit me. I leveled up again. Oh, okay. Apparently I've been leveling up this whole time. I didn't realize it. Apprentice level? That's fucking bullshit. What? What just happened? Dude, why did I die instantly? Oh, God. See what he's got.
Take this the wrong way.
My sister Camilla.
I look a little sick. Ah, fuck you.
Oof.
Ooh, hubba hubba. Yes.
There's much beauty in this place.
There's much beauty in your pants.
Fuck. Instant kill! Oh, flying 100 feet in the air! What the fuck? Yo, he hit me so hard I blew his face! Slap this bitch! I'm fucking burnt! I'm gonna freeze you! Wow, that was an epic fail. Epic fucking fail right there. Yo, she's fucking me up. What the fuck, dude? She murdered me. She fucking executed me. Wow. Oh my god, this fucking nonsense. What? Where did this asshole come from? Another asshole? What? He took 100% life. Did you see that? He took 100% life. Yep. My god, this is so fucking hard, dude. My smite. Oh my gosh, you had power for me. That was a mistake. This is so stupid. Fighting. Oh, bitch, some wrenches and fucking rapes. Did you get the fuck off this altar? What are you doing? Yo, she's not doing anything. She's standing there doing nothing. What the fuck is this bullshit? She's glitched. She fucking stands there doing nothing, man. This is nonsense. Where is fucking Ilya? Come on. Don't get fucking stuck. You gotta come with me. She's stuck again. Are you serious, dude? Fucking stuck. Look, she's stuck on there, twitching like an asshole. I don't know what kind of fucking axe this guy has, but he fucking executed me with it. He has an insanely powerful axe. What the fuck was that, dude? Didn't do it. He wouldn't do it. I'm pressing the buttons. He wouldn't fucking conjure the storm. I don't know where it was. Fucking bullshit. I got all these useless fucking scrolls. Completely useless bullshit. They don't do anything. It's fucking nonsense. This is so stupid. I don't know what to do. Where the fuck is Ilya? She vanished. She's dead? What? She's fucking dead? You've gotta be kidding me. Ilya died? If Ilya died, I'm not fucking doing this. Hold on, I'm not. You know what? I'm not doing this. Yeah, I'm not. I'm not gonna have her die like that, man. I'll start over. Yeah, I'll start over. I'll have to do it again. Who's wrong there, motherfucker?
trying to get Ilya to do some work here, but I don't know where she is. The fuck did she go? Once again, Ilya has run away. I don't know where she is. Can you believe this? Where'd she go? She fucking vanished. Where is she? She's over here, standing here doing nothing. What the fuck? Now she's coming. After I killed the tough guy, now she's gonna come. Oh my god. Stupid game bugs, man. That shit is annoying.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, I know. Because I know you're just going to fucking stand here while I have to solo everything. I got a bad feeling, too. Where the hell's Ilya? Where is she? Look, where is she? Where is Ilya? Dude, she vanished. She's completely vanished. This is where I came from. Look, where is she? She vanished. She never followed me. There she is. What the fuck, man? Oh my god, the companions are so fucking bugged. What the hell? Where's she now? Yo, she vanished again. She comes over here and then she fucking gets stuck. Yeah, see? Whatever. I give up. Come on, guys. They already had 3 patches to this game. Why haven't they fixed this yet? Seriously. How do you not know how fucked up it is? Yeah, clear. There was nothing in there. Psh, that was stupid. That was a stupid cave. So what? How different? For night and day. Some caves, there's crazy good stuff. And the other caves, there's nothing at all of any fucking worth. There was no reason to come in this cave. I ended up wasting my fucking items fighting that asshole to get nothing. I got no good items from it. Talk to Meraki about
Do
Eric.
Do yourself a favor and don't have children. They're good for nothing at all.
What an asshole!
I got trouble, so don't go at it.
Darkfield, I saw your videos on YouTube. They're great.
Is everyone that watches my videos a fucking 12-year-old? Jesus! Wait for your balls to drop before you send me a PM. Alright, fuck you. What an asshole! What kind of attitude is that? Wow!
Do yourself a favor, buddy. I know you don't know me. I know we just met. Don't have kids. Fuck you.
Hey, I watch your videos on YouTube. You're playing
Fox. Does everyone who watches my videos, are they all under fucking 12?
Fuck you, you dumb kid.
Did something Excuse happen?
Me. I'll show you to your room. Right.
Yeah, I gotta bang Ilya.
You call yourself a wizard? I challenge you to a duel.
Whoa. It's your funeral.
The gods will be the judge of that. Yeah, that should have come.
Kill the challenger. I'm just gonna watch this. Ow. I tried to heal myself and got completely fucked up.
A new face. Ooh. Such a welcome God. To the dreary old Morthal.
Fucking mad That's ugly.
Welcome.
What do you do around here?
I'm a bard, trained at the Bard's College in Solitude. Wanderers like you should think about applying.
Why the fuck would I want to be a bard?
All right, then.
Oh, wait a minute. Holy sugar tits. Damn. This place is spooky at night. What the fuck was that? Something just moved. Did you see that? Oh, Jesus Christ! The fucking Mudcrap! Scared the shit out of me. Oh, shit. What's this? Alva's journal. I could still be brought back to her to be her companion. There's a stranger in town looking into the fire. I'll have to be careful. Very interesting. So apparently there's some kind of a vampire coven that are going to try to invade the town. We have to tell the Jarl immediately. Actually, she's a vampire. She's planning to enslave the town.
I assume you have proof? Can't go making accusations like that without proof.
I have the journal.
Rogar's fate is in your hands.
I found the journal. What are you talking about?
I speak and others hear. Then stop wasting my time.
They won't let me give you the journal. Items, books. What? What? I didn't pick it up? What the fuck? The game made me read the journal but didn't let me pick it up. How fucking stupid was that? The game... That was fucking stupid. I go to her house and I read the journal but the game doesn't have me pick up the journal. That was fucking really dumb. Did any of these books do anything? I guess not. Still don't really understand how some books level you up and some don't.
Do you like magic?
Shut the fuck up. Do you like magic? She made me think you like magic. Alright, here we go. We're all off. We're off to kill the vampires. The evil vampires of Skyrim. We're going to slaughter Morthar. This is cool. Now they're going to have this... These dragon bones as a souvenir forever. It's always gonna be there.
Nope.
We're off to slaughter Mothar! And I would like to give special thanks to the townspeople who came out here to help us and then never entered the cave. That was very useful. I definitely enjoyed their assist. What a bunch of assholes. Made me do all the work, as usual. What the fuck? A dragon skeleton fell out of the sky. What the fuck? Yo, this is so weird. Why did the skeleton fall out of the sky and land here like that? It's the fucking same blood dragon, too.
Right, he ate. I didn't think he could do it.
Well, it was easy.
Now maybe we can put all this behind us. Take this as a token of our gratitude.
What is it? Another 800 gold. God damn it. What the fuck? The game crashed. Here's 800 gold. Oops, your game exploded. What the fuck? That was fucking weird, dude. That's so fucking stupid. Oh my god.
Please don't mind Yorick. He's all right, bad.
Let's try this again.
By the eight, I didn't think he could do it.
I'm the best warrior in Morthal, and
best,
want me to prove it? I bet 100 gold I can take you barehanded.
You're on. I myself am a former pro fighting game player.
Now let's see what you got. Come on, never should have come here.
Ilya, help me!
Who taught you to fight?
She said, Ilya's talking shit. Who taught you to fight? Fuck you, 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 fuck you. Two-handed weapons, I'll never use that, so I might as well sell that. Never blocks, I'll sell that. Back here, you shithead. It sucks that he won't land. I don't know where fuck Ilya went. She's not attacking him anymore. Look, where is she? She's gone again. Once again, she's vanished. I can't hit him. Because I need the magic. I need the magic in order to heal myself, so I can't use magic to fucking hit him. It sucks. Where'd you go, you prick? Here he is. I can't move. I'm stuck. I can't move. I'm not lying. I can't get up this stairway. The game won't let me. I can't hit him. The game's glitched. I can't get up here. The game won't let me get up here. This is stupid. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I can't get to the temple. Here we go. All right. He finally walked up to me. Now I can hit him. Fuck. I don't want to die. I gotta use a potion. That sucked. The game was bugged. I can't get up the stairway, man. Come on, man. This is great. Crashes again. Jesus Christ. This shit is annoying. They lusted for their father's power and prestige. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Alright. Snake. Whale. Bird. That's what it should be in the other room. Snake, whale, bird. Nope. There's something I'm supposed to pull or push or do something here to activate what I'm doing to open this gate, but I'm not sure what it is. Huh. Huh. Shit. What the hell do I do? You just activate. Ugh. I don't know what to do. I need to get this open somehow. I don't see shit. I don't know what to do. I'm stumped. I need to get this staircase to open to get out, and there has to be a way to do it. I just don't know how to do it. Fuck. Alright, I'm stumped. Did I fuck it up, maybe? Oh, hold on. Snake. Whale. Hawk. Hawk. Whale. Snake, what the fuck? Something's fucked up, man. Like, I get the feeling. Try opposite way, then. Let's make this the snake and the other one the hawk. Ah! It was the opposite. That made no sense. Alright, let's go down.
Stay there until your mother comes.
They're gonna execute this dude.
Not right now.
Oh, fuck.
By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people. Get back!
Interrupting an execution.
I deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric told the story. He beat the High King in fair combat.
Huh.
Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all lords.
Huh. Boo. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Ah. Ah. No. 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 Why'd you put two icicles in this fucking pedestrian person? No, 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 no. This is bad. I didn't want to do this. Let's go back. All right, let's see what happens here if I don't jump on the stage like an asshole.
Day, I go to Sovngarde.
Oh, God. Oh, okay. Well, then.
We should have drawn it out some more. He deserved a slower death. Oh, what delight. Another charming customer.
That sounded sarcastic, you bitch.
Why, hello, Hitabop. We provide clothing for all of Solitude's most influential residents.
Huh.
But for you, I'll make an exception.
What's wrong with my outfit?
Nothing at all. It's very nice. If you want something with a little more style, however, you should see what we have available.
Do you always insult people when you meet them?
It's not an insult, just an observation.
Huh.
If I were walking around with a wound, I would want you to tell me to see a doctor. Your outfit is something of an open wound, as far as Tyre is concerned.
What a bitch. Radiant Raiment fine clothes have been added. Interesting.
Thank you for your patronage.
Let's see what they look like. Probably look fucking stupid. They do look stupid. I was correct. My assumption was correct. They look fucking dumb. Here, have a piece of gold.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
The gift of charity added. What is the gift of charity? Oh, I don't know. I thought it was an effect. It's not. Alright. Aromatics. This is going to probably be alchemy.
I think it's time for you to get going.
What? I just walked in.
You need to leave.
Why?
You're a traveler, correct?
Why? Who's this bitch telling me to leave?
Don't forget me next time you meet her.
This is what I wanted. Alchemy lab, right?
You need to leave.
Oh, no, that's not. Shit.
I think it's time for you to get going.
Restore magicka.
You need to leave.
Potion of Restore Magicka.
Need to leave. You need to leave. You need to leave.
Shut the fuck up! Oh my god, I guess it's closing time. So she's going ape shit.
You were there for Rogvir's execution.
Nasty bit of business.
You need to leave. Perhaps, but necessary. My cousin Fura is somewhere out there in Skyrim right now, fighting Ulfric Stormcloak and his damned insurrectionists.
Huh.
She wouldn't have to be there at all if it weren't for Rogvir. And my aunt wouldn't have to worry about her daughter.
You need to leave.
You need to leave.
I don't know. He lets Ulfric Stormcloak escape solitude. Ulfric rides in, murders the High King, and Rogvir lets him ride right back out.
Ah. How do you take your mind off of that?
People head over to the Winking Skeever. If you're not interested in music or drink, you can at least talk to Corpulus. He can fill you in on any of the latest gossip.
Corpulus?
You need to leave.
People to see him play.
Dude, do I need to leave, you fucking bitch? I'm gonna fucking pimp slap these two sluts. You need to leave. Fuck you.
You need to leave.
I need to fuck.
You need to leave.
Come on! Get the fuck out of my way!
You need to leave.
Smithing. Smithing, 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 smithing.
Oof.
Spare some gold for a veteran?
Fuck you. I know that was mean.
Fuck you. Get a job.
Welcome to the deceptively verdant mind of the Emperor Pelagius III.
Okay.
That's right! You're in the head of a dead, homicidally insane monarch!
Okay.
I know what you're thinking. Can I still rely on my swords and spells and sneaking and all that nonsense? Sure. Or you could use the Wabajack! Huh?
The Wabajack? That was the name of a book, but I didn't read it. Okay, use the Wabajack to escape from Pelagius' mind.
Unfortunately for you, Pelagius suffered night terrors from a young age.
Oh, good.
All you need to do is find something to wake our poor Pelagius up. You'll find his terrors easy to repel, but persistent.
Oh, wake him up. Turn the wolf into a goat. I don't know. How the fuck do I wake him up?
You could use the Wabajack!
Punch the goat in the head.
Here we go!
I woke him up. What do you mean? He woke up. It's a little Pelagius.
Yes?
Doesn't work anymore. Now what? I don't know. How the fuck do I wake him up? This is confusing as hell.
The web attack!
Whoa, he exploded. I don't know what else I'm supposed to do. This makes no fucking sense. Use the web eject to escape from Pelagius' mind. There's no night terrors. What the hell is the game talking about? Fuck you. Why can't I hit the kid? I don't get it. This is so confusing. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing?
The web attack!
What the fuck's supposed to wake him up? This is bullshit.
The web attack.
Can't get that way. I don't know. I don't know what to do. Wake up! I think this mission's bugged or something. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Okay, use the web eject to escape from Pelagius' mind. I don't get it. Did it bug because I punched him? Is it bugged now because it thinks he's an enemy? I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh my god, this sucks ass. I don't know what to do. Wait a minute, maybe I can shout at him. Nope, I tried to shout, doesn't work. I thought that would be the way to do it. Look at me, I'm an idiot. I don't know. This is like, so you need to know what to do here to get out. I don't know what to do, and I might have fucked it up by attacking him. This is stupid. What the fuck? How do I do this? She makes no fucking sense. It's bugged. Look, nothing's attacking him. It's all fucked up. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. God damn it. Charged punch, that didn't work either. I don't know what else to do. I don't know. Jumping on the bed doesn't work. Jumping on his fucking body. Whoa. Why don't I just let the wolf eat him? Push the shit out of the wolf, it doesn't do anything. Spawns another enemy. Aha! Okay. I have to hit him in the feet.
You serious?
Once I'm in the feet, more enemies come. You, sir, are an idiot. I can't get this fucking door to open, dude. Oh my god, it won't open. This is the hardest door in the whole game. Motherfucker. Are you kidding me? The lock is completely turned. There's only 5 gold in there. Are you kidding me? Oh my god! Why are these expert was harder than master? It is. This is harder than master. Staring me opening a lock for fucking 5 minutes because I can't get it open. Finally, fuck. God damn. For 10 gold? Oh, fuck me. Look at this! It's a walrus! Dude! I hit him in his balls. I hit him in the dragon balls. Ah! That was a dick move, man. You know, I can't fly. She's still hitting him with stuff. Come back. Come back here, you pussy. Get back here, you pussy. I can't hit you when you're up there, you asshole. I'll just keep taking the damage while she keeps hitting him with projectiles. She's chasing him, look. There we go. Do some damage on this cocksucker. Oh! Oh! Oh!
I like this shit. Fucker. Dude, that beat.
A pure emerald. Wow. Well, I can't even pick these up. I don't have enough carry weight. Very cool. Alright. That was awesome. Where'd Ilya go? Where is she? I know she's here. I see her magic. I don't know where the fuck she went. Is that the ship? There it is. It crashed. Fuck. Get out of this fucking shitty water. I'm stuck. Yo, I got stuck under the water. I can't move, dude. I can't move. I'm not kidding you. This is a game bug. Are you kidding? I can't move. Come on, man. Oh my god, I gotta cheat. I have to fast travel. I got stuck under the ice. I had to fast travel to avoid dying because I got stuck under the ice because of a game bug. Well, that fucking sucked. I gotta walk all that way again. Yo, it's happening here too. What the fuck? Why is it doing this? You can get stuck under the ice. That sucks ass. Oof. Oh. I want to give her this bow. I don't know if she can hold it or not. I also don't know where the fuck she is. She vanished. Look, she ran off to fight and never came back. Shit. Fuck, she's full. She's loaded up.
Let's get going then.
I don't know what just happened. I'm still over recovered? 301? What the fuck? Cherim's heart. Smite increased to 46. Awesome. That's what I need. That was convenient. So I have to keep leveling up my my smiting ability. Whew! Speak to Tanilia about exchanging a piece of armor. What? What are you talking about? I don't have any of my old armor.
Tough luck for you then. Huh. Come back when you have at least one of the pieces.
Oh fuck! I don't even remember what the pieces were. I think I sold them.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
I think I did. Aw, man. Yeah, I sold all that shit. Oh well, fuck it. That was stupid. How was I supposed to know that that was going to do something? Alright, I guess we're going to get the Horn of Bergden Fuckface Caller next. The actual main quest of the game. That's right, I'm actually going to start doing some more of the main quest of the game. Ustengrav, we're gonna make a trip to Ustengrav. We're gonna get the Horn of Jorgen and da-da-da. Usten fucking Grav. This is nonsense. How can I have too many items? I'm not even carrying anything. Fuck these stupid clothes. It's a quest item? Oh my god. I'm not even looting anybody because I know I can't carry anymore. And I'm sure they only have like 2 gold on each one anyway, so it's not even fucking worth it. If I kill a rare dude, then I'll loot him, but these guys are all common. Common assholes. This is bullshit. My ebony war axe just got pimped out. Fuck, I'm still too heavy though. Son of a bitch. Can I give her some shit?
Still here. What do you want me to carry?
No, I can't give her anything. I have to make her drop stuff. I can't make her drop stuff. Oh! Here. Drop the potions of glibness. Drop them. Here. Drop that shit. Drop that shit. I don't know if I'm supposed to go across that way or up this way. Probably up this way. And that way it could go back or something. Let's find out. Oh my god, I can stop burping. Well, at least the skeleton set off the trap, so. You got right in my fucking way, you dumb bitch! kind of booby trap that I ignored. Booby traps all over, I'm just ignoring, walking right through them. The whole room's booby trapped.
Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul?
Yes! I'm a gourmet of dragon souls.
Oh, yeah! I can tell ya, I can smell the saltiness. Alright, I'm gonna take a bite. Mmm. Wow. Mmm. Wow. This is nasty. I give the Devour Chicken and Waffles TV dinner a 1 out of 5.
Give me a minute and I'll be ready.
Alright, I'm gonna watch though. Whoa! That was the quickest change I've ever seen in my life.
Let's get on the road to Kynes Grove.
Holy shit, she was fast, dude. Did you see that? Wow, dude.
Kynes Grove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
I guess we'll go. I'll go with her. Why not? See if she talks. Wait a minute. Look how fucking far it is. Oh my god, I've never been there before. Yo, it's insanely far away. Oh my god. Well, fuck this. We're fast traveling to the old men. They're gonna double team me. Oh! Double penetration! Oh! Both holes!
Double penetration has always been a fantasy of mine.
Wait a minute, Ilya, get out of the way! Here we go, you're gonna hit the hammer too! Well, apparently Ilya's hardcore like me too, because she's taking it. Look, she's taking it like a champ. Well, maybe she's no stranger to DP. Who knows? Shama lama dooba dam. Swamma lama ding dong. So what shout did they teach me? Push? Yeah, look, force balance push. Your voice is raw power pushing aside anything or anyone who stands in your path. Alright, so guess what? Fucking shit. We have to do that next part of the quest. Which means we have to fast travel and do more exploring. Ha ha ha! It's the one area of the world we haven't been in yet, is where my quest is. Can you believe that shit? Look at this. The one area of the world I haven't been to, that's where I have to go. So guess what? We're going to Ustengraf. And we're heading east. So we'll fast travel to Ustengraf and we'll start heading east. Aren't there other quests I'm supposed to do in these places? I'm trying to remember. Alright, we're gonna head this way. See what we discover while we walk. Once again, more exploring. I didn't even plan on doing this. It just happened now. Onward to the next town. Ugh. Oof. What the fuck? Did I just go in a circle? Ah, what the fuck? Son of a bitch. I didn't place my marker. Fuck! We're going the wrong way. That sucked ass. God damn it. I ran the wrong fucking way. Ooh, yeah. Good night. Nothing even good here. It's all junk. Oh, two potions. Like I said, I'm not even going to loot these idiots anymore. I know they don't have anything good on them. The most they have is like 5 gold. Not even worth it. Open the gate.
Aha! Isaac Heimler! That's my name! Hello, Drew! Give me your money!
We found it! The Fountain of Piss! The Dwarven Fountain of Piss! The legends were true!
Grand Soul Gem. And a ruby.
Lies with the Empire. We haven't much to discuss.
So if I get rid of her, if I got rid of Ilya, I could get her later on as a warrior. Or I'll remember if Ilya dies, I can come get her. Alright, I'll remember that.
Around here.
It's a large burp. Pelagius' hip bone. What the fuck? What was I doing with that? Why does she have 10 iron daggers on her? What the fuck did I... I don't remember giving those to her.
Evil, I tell
you. Look at these two ugly women. And standing right next to them is like a semi... Yeah, she's kind of ugly, too. Yeah, she's alright.
But they must be in the
She's got nice cleavage. Oh, she's a fucking bard. A spoony bard. Okay.
Before we enter, I must warn you about the dangers that could be lurking within.
Several naked men.
All right, everyone. I'm going to take your advice. A lot of people have been watching, and I'm going to upgrade my stamina. Lots of people have been saying that I should increase my stamina. It'll give me more stamina to do the heavy attacks and also to carry shit. So I listened to you. So I should be going this route with the dwarven smiting. So I'm glad I went that way. Fuck you, fuck you.
Bitch!
Aw, he killed me. Come on, man.
Get that ass bin, bitch!
That's a bunch of baloney. That is a bunch of baloney. Oh, this is a good one.
I'll forge you a weapon tomorrow. I traveled far and wide when I was younger.
What the fuck? Come on, man.
Come on.
What made the game crash like that? That's a bunch of horse shit. Look at that moon. It's fucking sick. Best graphics I've ever seen in a game, for sure. Son of a bitch! Fucking god! Why does it do that? Why does it just randomly close? This shit is stupid. Oh, that's so dumb! Let's quick save. Alright, I'm gonna try. I pressed jump and it didn't work. That's bullshit. I fucking pressed jump. It didn't do anything. Great. I pressed it. I swear to God, I pressed it. It's not jumping. I don't know what's going on. You can't run and jump. You can only run or jump. Fuck. Fuck. I'm about to die.
It's...
Oh, I was just about to heal myself. I got knocked on my ass. I got fucked up right there. Yo. It sucks. I had like almost no damage and all of a sudden I lost all my health. This really sucks. This guy's powerful as fuck. That fucked him. Oh god, again I fucked up. Yep, I didn't have the fucking spell equipped. God damn it.
That's the last of them.
God fucking damn it. Option to automatically open expert or lower locks. What? This is shitty. Ugh, what a shitty bonus.
I'll ask that you please keep your voice down while inside, as others may be working on research or delicate experiments.
Oh, okay, I'll keep my voice down. Sure, watch this. Oh, this is going to be great. Oh, this is going to be great.
I came to college to cause trouble. Where's the kegger? Let's do this.
Shh, be quiet.
Now I'll show you to your quarters.
Be quiet.
You're going to be sharing space with your fellow apprentices.
No one here.
Shortly.
I wasn't fucking paying attention. I lost her. Where'd she go? She go back outside? There's nobody in here. This is really weird. Here we go. Right, I'm gonna keep it down. Ready?
Keep it down!
No! Oh! still asleep? How could you still be asleep? I blasted him with a shout. He's still asleep. Wow, that guy's a heavy fucking sleeper. Holy shit. Woos! So good. That was fucking great. This is the college all over again. You can prank people and shit. It's too good. Is she down there? I don't know where she is. Woos! Woos! Shh, everyone keep it down. People are sleeping.
Fools! Run!
No, they're still sleeping! How could you still be sleeping after that? Can I jump in here?
Look
at me!
Are you of the sort that believe you're here to change the world? Or are you only in it for yourself?
Change the world! I will be the sun god in your universe!
To guide its people through this world of trend.
Well, you're sticking the mud. That wasn't interesting at all.
Welcome, welcome. We were just beginning. Please, stay and listen. So, as I was saying...
Alright, hold on. Quick save.
To understand.
Fools roll down, motherfucker!
We couldn't control magic.
That was fucking great. Oh my god, you know, he's ignored it. He ignored it. Ignored it.
What are we waiting for?
Watch this.
Get started.
Please.
Gotta wait for it to recharge. It's recharging right now. I'm gonna knock all these students on their asses.
Why don't you actually
ready?
Show us something?
Ready? Hold on. Quick save.
Alright.
Here we go.
Fools roll down! Fools roll down!
Yeah, the theme of safety.
Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward. We'll see if you can successfully use it.
Stay alive, you asshole. We gotta figure out how to kill this guy. Why is he attacking Ilya? What the fuck? Alright, there's a bug here. He's attacking Ilya, dude. Alright, we gotta reload this. This is fucking stupid. The game fucked up. And he started attacking Ilya, and now they're fighting. Come on, man. Fucking dumb. Dumb shit. No, they're fighting again. Yo, this is fucked up. Oh my god, she's blasting the shit out of him. Can't hurt him until he does something. Something he has to do here. He's not doing any damage to me, so I really don't give a shit. Take your time. Look, he ain't doing nothing. I see he's trying to drain the power from that orb. Oh, there we go. Oh, he's a fucking weakling, dude. He got his ass beat. There's the third amulet fragment. Reforge the Galder amulet. Rid of sealing. What the fuck does that say? The Where's Lost Valley Redoubt? Showing my the mission. Oh, son of a bitch. Up here. What? What the fuck? I'm getting angry now. The game's pissing me off. I don't want to find the Helm of Winterhold. What's the... Where is Lost Valley Redoubt? This is Barbarian Chicken's big tits. Nice biggins. Nice biggins. Okay. this way. Wait a minute, where's Ilya? What the fuck? What the fuck? Where's Ilya? She's gone? What is going on here, dude? What the fuck? She's missing. There she is. What are you doing? She's insane, man. She scared me. I thought she was dead or something. I was gonna have to fucking redo everything. I don't know where the fuck Ilya went. Again, she's missing. Wow.
You have heard of the Gourmet?
Never heard of him.
You've not heard of the Gourmet? Author of Uncommon Taste?
Oh, he wrote that stupid book.
He's a wizard with a special... Well, not an actual wizard, but his recipes are legendary. You know, I've heard the Gourmet is in Skyrim right now.
Who cares?
Oops. That was a very sloppy flip. Oops. Oh, my fucking bread just hit the floor. At least I know my floor is clean so I can pick the bread up. Mmm.
I heard the Gourmet is in Skyrim.
We're in a fantasy world full of dragons, monsters, magic, and all he cares about is food. What a bore.
Pretty good.
Enough. A nice fucking beheading. Oh! And she hit him so hard with ice, his body flew off the mountain. Alright, let's see. What does the ritual stone do? Once a day, under the sign of the ritual, you can reanimate nearby corpses to fight for you. That is stupid. That's why he had the corpses. She was standing at the ritual stone. Man, all these fucking stupid... they all suck. All these apprentice stones suck ass. I wouldn't want any of them. I don't want the dagger. God damn it. I don't want the plate. I wanted the gold. Fuck a stupid game. Fuck. Drop all this bullshit I keep picking up by accident. Oh, God. I have no magic. I have to use potions. Fuck. Oh, finally I get to use some potions. I haven't used them in 100 years. What the fuck? It didn't even show the death animation. An execution order.
Hi, I'm Monica, and I work for the Internal Revenue Service.
What? Why did they give an execution order to me? For me, that's crazy. But there's a dragon over here, apparently. There's actually a dragon area on my map. Up here. Maybe we should go kill the dragon first. Yeah, I'm thinking maybe we should kill the dragon first. Dragon fights are fun. Fuck is he? So there's supposed to be one here. Oh, God. He didn't render properly. Look. Let's quick save. The dragon didn't render properly. Look, it's fucked up. It's purple. I wonder if I can even fight it now. I don't know if I can. It's glitched out. Oh shit, it's a purple dragon! I don't think my frost spell's gonna work well on this frost dragon. He's purple. So fucked up, he's purple. She apparently hit him like a slow spell. Look, he can't move. He's all bugged out. This sucks. He's all glitched. He's mad buggy. It's a buggy dragon. A purple dragon! It's Barney! I killed Barney! Whoa! Now the bones are purple! Wow, dude.
Still here. What do you want me to carry?
Fucking purple dragon. You get over it. An unrendered dragon. There we go.
Lead on.
So stupid. Nice game bug. Alright, looks like we're going to have another word. What the fuck? Now an unrendered boss called Krosis. Why is nothing rendered? Look, he's not got no animations at all. He's all bugged out. This is pretty funny. He's wearing one of those masks. The one that I'm wearing now, he's wearing one. I fell down the fucking mountain. Come on, get back! Yeah, I can't hit him, he's running. This is bullshit, he's running away like an asshole. He's being a pussy. And he's got the staff of fireballs that I need to give to her, but I fell down the fucking mountain, I don't know where she is. What the fuck? This is stupid. Look at this. Now I can't move. Here she comes. I give you the staff of fireballs.
Right behind you.
Two unrendered enemies. I'm gonna give this to her, see if she puts it on. She did! Whoa! She's naked! What is going on? She took her clothes off! Yo, this game is bugging out like crazy right now. We got a naked Illy. Yeah, she's naked. She got pretty decent titties. She's completely naked, but she's wearing the mask. Why did she take her clothes off? Wow. This is awesome. She's going to be naked. For the rest of the game, we're going to have a naked assistant. A naked companion. Alright, well, welcome back to Skyrim. And just for the sake of argument, for the dummies who in the last video...
Wow.
Alright, for the dummies who in the last video were arguing with me that... Oh, Phil, that dragon was purple on purpose. That the game was intending that to happen.
Are you serious?
Gee, I reload the game the next day. It looks like the dragon's rendered, doesn't it?
The dragon didn't render properly. Look, it's fucked up. It's purple. Oh,
it was a joke.
Oh, the dragon actually is the correct color and has detail. So stop being stupid.
Why am I toxic?
Calm down, it was a joke.
That is the most fucking ridiculous thing I've ever seen in my life. Why am I toxic? Apparently it's some kind of a hater meme that I don't even understand. Okay. I don't know. I don't get it. Some dumb kid took one little thing out of something that had nothing to do with anything and just turned it into a meme.
Shut up.
And a bunch of dumb, you know,
shut up.
Brain dead people with brains like walnut. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, caramba. Whoa, now she's wearing clothes. What? I want her to be naked. Alright, so I gotta look for some people giving me some clues, too. Thank you for people who give me these clues. Books with higher values are the ones that will give you the level up stuff. So see, this only has a value of 6, that's nothing. But if I see one with, like, a high value, those are the ones I should read. You stupid bitch! You're blocking the door! Move!
This is what happens when you let the Jews do whatever they want! It's quite rude of you! Quite rude of you!
How do you get past these fucking things? These wards? Can I just jump over it? That didn't work. Whoa!
You come here, kill my assistants, disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything.
You've annoyed me. May I please have the books? Let's say perhaps we come to an arrangement.
An arrangement? after you've destroyed so much. Fine, leave me the elf. You may go with your books.
You wouldn't do that, would you? You wouldn't leave me here with her.
I'm waiting.
I have to make a decision. Alright, this is gonna be great. Watch this. I wanna read this. I wanna take it.
Never could have come here.
What? Why is she attacking me? Oh, I don't get it. That made no sense. I was taking the book. She told me I could take it. Oh! I fucking beheaded her. Oh, shit. Woo! Now that's what I'm fucking talking about right there, baby. Holy fucking shit. Too fucking good. What? Okay, hold on. Where the fuck is Medesi? She ain't on the map anywhere. What the fuck? Look. Wait a minute. This is fucking stupid. Dude, it ain't on the map. Look. Am I blind? It's not on my map. It's not showing me on the map where the fuck this quest is. What the fucking shit? I don't see it anywhere. I don't remember who the fuck Medesi was. Wasn't she one of those fucking court mages and she needed me to bring her ingredients? That's what it was, but look. Where is she? Where is Medesi? This is fucking stupid. I'm going to use the strategy guide to look it up and find out where she is, because the book ain't... Look, this game ain't telling me. I selected it as my fucking quest and it's not on my map. Whatever. So I looked it up, and Medesi is a vendor in Riften. And take a look. The quest is selected as my active quest. No fucking waypoint. What the hell, dude? This is so dumb. Look.
Get off me.
Hello? Hello, everyone. I'm back.
What the fuck? What are you doing in my house?
Please, enjoy.
Did you like it?
What the fuck? Get the fuck out of my house! I didn't tell this guy to come in my house. What an asshole. Wow. Oh my god, what is going on? Why is the frame rate so fucked right here? I don't get it. Enjoying the slideshow? I can't believe I made it. I thought the game was gonna fucking crash. What the fuck is going on with the Yo, this game is crashing, dude. I'm gonna quit and come back, because it's fucking crashing right now. Look at this, I can't see shit. Everywhere it snows, I can't see shit. Okay, it's not even snowing here. So that was a game bug that it was snowing here. Huh. Alright, well. Whoa, she's naked again! What the fuck? Why is she naked again?
Still here.
Oh my god.
What do you want me to carry?
She t- Oh, I equipped it? I didn't want to equip it. I want her to equip it. My god. This is stupid.
The region's always looking for strong, capable warriors.
Why the hell did she take it off? Doesn't even make sense. She took off this amazing robe for no fucking reason.
Crystal, gone.
Why is it...
Find Paratus in Oculary.
Why won't she equip the fucking stuff? I don't want to run around naked. Oh my god. I can't force her to equip. She's going to be fighting naked now.
Still need me to do something? I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
Oh my god, she won't equip it. I can't get her to equip this for some reason. I don't know why. She won't equip it. I don't know what to do. Oh my god. Well, I guess she ain't. She's gonna be naked then.
Lead on.
We can go back out and back in again.
Look over there. That's a dwarven ruin.
Oh my god, she's an idiot. I can't, I don't know, but she's gonna have nothing, no clothes on. There's nothing I can do about it. The game's being mad stupid. She won't equip clothes. She wants to be naked. She just wants to be naked. There's nothing I can do about it. If she wants to be naked, I guess she has to be naked. I just don't get it. Why are there, this is a weird game bug that she's running around naked and I can't get her to put clothes on. I can't get her to put clothes on. She's a nudist. Alright. Naked Ilya. Just can't help it. Women, when they get around me, they just want to get naked. I guess I have that effect on women. I don't know what else to say. Smithing, and that'll lead to Ebony Smithing. That'll lead to Daedric Smithing. Let's go ahead and do that. Orcish Smithing. Come on, naked woman. Come with me, nudist. Where the fuck did she go? She vanished. I didn't choose to have a naked woman be with me. Let's make this clear. Some people say I'm a chauvinist pig, I know, but she just won't put clothes on. Uh-huh.